Hello everyone, welcome to Paper Craft Mix. It's me, Brigitta, and today you are watching my weekly Craft Mix video. This week I didn't buy anything craft wise, can you believe it? But I received a beautiful prize package from the Creative Pet Store. And I joined in on a giveaway that they had on Instagram and I was one of the lucky winners. I already knew them, I did buy some paper die cuts in the past from them. Great quality and also great price. So I was happy to win a prize and I was really surprised when it came in today how big it was. It was a pizza box full of goodies. I am going to show you that in a minute. First, I want to show you two cards that I made this week. Well, one I made this week and the other one I can show you this week because it was one of my Caroline Design release cards from 2 weeks ago. And that's this cute slimline card. On this slimline card I used the XL cake die that came out. But I didn't use it as a cake. I did use it as a stack of presents. I thought it was really nice as well. So with this die set you can build a cake as you can see. But you can also make a stack of presents if you add this ones and a bow from your stash. So cute. In the background I stenciled and I used a die for that as well, and that's this. This is the die set for the text that you can foil or stamp from Caroline. You can cut them out with this one in one go, so you have a lot of sentiments then. But I thought, how cute would it be to use this just as a stencil with distress ink? So that's what I did, and that's what you see here in the background, the green. I love the effect. I already used it on more cards. Really cute in the background, just some little bit of stenciling and shading. The cute baby I made with my Patootie die sets. And also this text is from the last release from Caroline. It says, congratulations in Dutch. And the base is a slimline die set as well from Caroline, an older one. And I thought this came out so cute together. The next card I want to show you is a birthday card I made for someone that, just like me, loves Caroline, but as well Spellbinder. So I combined it in one card. I did make it a large card because I wanted to use the whole embossing folder. This is one of my new embossing folders, the 3D ones from Spellbinders. And I really wanted to leave it like this and not scale it down because then you can see the pattern really well. And that's why I didn't use something in the background of the tier tray as well, because I wanted to focus on the gorgeous embossing folder. So it's a large card, about 8 inch by almost 5.5. But then you can see the embossing so really well, and I love it with this dark blue. I used my tier tray die set with the extras. The accessory set from Spellbinders. I showed it in several videos. And I put this everything on the tray. And I also used some egg dies from Caroline that I tucked in here and there to make it a birthday, Easter, spring card. I really love how it came out. The Hip Hip Array is in Dutch and it's also from Caroline Design. And I added some pearls for some extra interest dimension on this card. I really love this tier tray. I can already see me make Christmas cards with this as well. So nice. So yeah, that are the cards that I wanted to show to you. What I also wanted to say before I'm going to show you the prize that I won, I'm also a few weeks now on TikTok, on the same name as my YouTube channel name, Paper Craft Mix. I hope you will join me there as well. I do need some help from you guys because last week I placed a TikTok on my TikTok, but I don't know how I did it, but I placed it as a story. So after a day it was gone and I can still see it in my TikTok stories archive, but I cannot find how I can put it back as a normal TikTok so you can watch it over and over again so it stays on my TikTok page. I don't know if it is possible. And if it is possible, I don't know how to do it because I tried, I could not find the solution. So I'm hoping that some of you can help me with that. So yeah, And I hope you will join me there as well. I will try in the future to make some TikToks, some more Reels and YouTube Shorts as well. At this time, I'm really busy at work, but as well with some private things with my husband, with health. And yeah, that does take some more time to go here and there with him and some other things with, yeah, in the private matter with friends, etc. So I don't have a lot of time to make videos. I need my time to create everything for Caroline Design, and yeah, that's why I don't make a lot of videos at this moment. But I am going to try to make more of the short ones, and I hope you will join me on my social media there as well if you are not already there. So yeah, that's enough. I'm going to show you the products I received from the Creative Pad store. And the first thing I received are the 12 inch papers from the Easter Spring collection. They sent me the whole Easter Spring collection. So sweet of them. And in this paper patch you get, well, it's loose paper, it comes loose, it's not a pad. You get 20 sheets, 180 GSM, and 3 foiled pages. They are single-sided, I noticed, so they are not double-sided, but they are really cute. Well, quite large prints, but for a scrapbook page or for a journal, it's perfect. And I'm going to show you quickly the pages that are in, because they sent me the whole collection, so I've got a lot of things to show you. This one I think is really, really a heavy page, really busy, and also strong colors, so I don't know how I'm going to use this, but we will see. This one I love, with the cute bunnies. All the bunnies get flowers everywhere. I just love that. This is another one with bunnies and with the chickens, I must say. This is one with a flower print and foil, also really beautiful, but again quite large prints. This one is gorgeous. If you have a frame, you can use it as a decor piece. Beautiful pink and orange circles. Love this watercolor idea. Flowers, again cute bunnies. Love the color of green here. Beautiful page. This one I love as well. Totally beautiful spring colors. And then we go to this one. So it's all flowers, bunnies and chickens. This one is a little bit of a modern egg. Stripes with flowers. Polka dots. Always good. We all love to use polka dots, I think. This one I love as well, orange with cream flowers, beautiful. This one is also gorgeous. This one is also with some foiling. And this one is one of my favorites. It's a floral with blues and greens. I think it's so beautiful. And the last one is pink flowers. So that are the 12 by 12 papers. Everything, of course, acid free, so that it will stand the test of time if you use it for a scrapbook layout. It doesn't hurt your pictures, so yeah. Then I already also received the same paper collection in the small size, 6 by 6 inch, 40 sheets, 20 designs, also single-sided, and these are exactly the same designs as on the larger papers. And the only thing I think, yeah, that they could do better is that these prints are also quite large, so they are almost all the same size as from the big papers. And yeah, I like my smaller papers with smaller prints, so it was the only thing that disappointed me a little bit, because now you have the same size almost as your big papers, and for cards that's just too big. So yeah. But they are cute though. They are really cute, cute papers. Then they spoiled me also with the die cut shapes that come with these Easter and Spring collections. I'm not going to take them out because there are 127 pieces. No, 172 pieces. And I will show you. Look, here you can see each and every one of them. So cute, you get text, you get the images in the same style and colors, of course, as your paper. And yeah, really beautiful. And as I said, in the past I had two die-cut shape packs from them before, and they are great quality. Stay really well and just beautiful. Also, in this release are several letter stickers. So these are the glitter alphabets, two sheets. Really sparkly, as you can see. They are just flat stickers. They also have the thicker like stickers, so the foil form stickers, two sheets as well in beautiful gold. So yeah, these ones I will for sure use a lot. I love those. And there are also puffy mini phrases, one sheet, and you get Easter time, let's hop to it, I love you every day, cherry blossoms, chicks and shocks. Really cute. And if you follow me for a long time, you know that I love to use these, because these are great to put in embellishments, on embellishments. So on a rosette, on a small envelope, due to this tiny scale, they are so versatile to use on embellishments. And I love that. So, so happy to receive those. There is also a sticker embellishment pack. You get six sheets. Also just normal stickers, so not like chipboard, flat stickers. You get six pages, so that's again a lot. They give you a lot of products in their in all their sets. And yeah, super cute. And these are great to use in journaling if you use a happy planner, for example, or a bullet journal. These flat stickers are great to use in those. And you also have an epoxy sticker set. I love those because they are domed a little bit. And yeah, I love that they are so shiny always. How cute are these bunnies and these small eggs? I love them. You also get these cute ones. So that are the epoxy stickers. And there's also a stamp set in this Easter spring release. And that's this one, Season of Love. Can be used for Easter, but of course as well for Valentine's. So really versatile stamp. Here is a tag stamp for you. Also really cute. I love that they have the chicks and the bunnies from the paper as a stamp. Happy Easter. And some florals and a cute egg. A speckled egg. So yeah. The clear stamps. And the last thing that came with it are journaling cards. And I did take them out to show you. The double-sided journal cards, you get 24 pieces. Perfect if you do Project Life. And I don't know, does someone of you do Project Life still? Even on social media, I don't see a lot of Project Life coming by. But these cards are perfect for this. As well for just for a mini album or something else. I made an A7 mini flipbook with my Caroline Design dies. I did that on a YouTube live. Maybe you've seen it. And these cards you can use in those albums as well. Really well. These are so cute. On some of them you get to and from. So you can use them as a gift label. And on the other ones you just get a line. So you can really use it as a journaling card on a scrapbook page. And you get such cute cards. I love it. Beautiful images in the happy spring summer colors. And these are really, you hear it, these are really sturdy as well. Hello Easter, this one is also cute. Hello spring, season of love, funny egg hunt, beautiful time, Easter, spring is here, happy Easter. So cute. Ah, adorable bunny again. So now I've put your screen full with cute little cards. And that concludes my craft mix video for you this week. I hope you liked it. Go over to take a look at the store of the Creative Path. Of course, I will put a link in my description box below so you can check it out again. Beautiful products. You see that in one collection you have several products, so it's a full collection. And yeah, they are price-wise to the quality really great. So check that out. I hope you liked it. If you do, give me a big thumbs up and you can subscribe to my channel if you have not already done that. I hope you will be back for my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.